Hello everyone. Today we have a Porsche Panamera. I think it's from 2010. Yes, I will show you how to remove the rear door panel. What you need a plastic removal tool and two torques, T20 and T30. Okay, start with this panel, with this piece of plastic here. It has four clips, 1, 2, 3, 4. Usually it came easy, but 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. We'll have here a Torx. This is a T20 Torx. Okay, now you'll have plastic cover here. You can see? Two clips. And after that, make it like that, because it have this hook here. Okay, now you'll have a Torx here, T30, and you'll have another one under this trim. We need to remove this whole trim. Just pop up this trim. Okay, you can see it have a hook here, you don't need to make like this. Don't pull it, because you will break it, and you will have all these clips. Okay, now we have two screws, T30, T30, okay? And this door panel doesn't have clips to pull it. You need to pull it upward like this. Okay. And you will have cables to disconnect. One here. Pull upward. It will come out. You can see this is coming out. Okay, now to remove this thing, you need to pull it. You can see, pull it like this, and after that take this out. And here you will have a cable to disconnect. Pull this red thing with your nails, and after that push on the left side and pull. Okay? This is your door panel. Okay? And this is it, how you remove the door panel on your Panamera from 2010. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.